Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. We are the Paradoox. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to animate Genesis 8 using Daz Studio and Mixamo. And I uploaded another video before about how to animate Genesis 2. If you want, you can watch that. So let's get a start. So before doing anything, you need to download the world's greatest pose converter, and I will put the links in the description. So just make sure to download them and install them as you install other content for Daz. After that, here in the content library, people, you need to load the Genesis 1 here. So now we will export it as FBX file number 1. So these are the settings. So now we export the Genesis as FBX, and now we are going to upload that in Mixamo. Okay, here in Mixamo we will upload our character. Okay, it's uploading now. Okay, that's our character. Alright, now we will choose an animation for it. I will choose run. And yeah, let's put this run. So play with the animations and see how do you like it. It's a bit fast right now, so I will just reduce the overdrive like to 20. Okay. It's good now. So we will download this, and here in the format you need to choose the FBX 6.1. So with the skin, 30 frames, download, we will download it. Okay, we download the animation. Now what we are going to do is to just delete the Genesis here and importing the animation. Fast run, open it here on the Mixamo, accept it. So this will be our animation. Okay, now the thing we need to do is save this file as a pose. So here in the save as, we need to save it as pose preset. Oh, I didn't select on the Genesis here. Now pose preset. So we'll just call it pose. And here the setting should be on animated range, not the current frame. On animated, and don't compress the file. Accept it. The next thing is delete the Genesis, and we will just load the Genesis 8 here, male or female. Okay, as you can see, we loaded Genesis 8 here. The next thing is here on the file, we need to select on the merge and select on the pose, the animation that we saved as pose preset. Open it, yes, and turn limits off. So as you can see here, the animation is working, but the hand is just going through her body. So that's why we downloaded the world's greatest pose converter, and we will use it here. So select on the Genesis 8, and in the parameters on the pose controls, here is the Genesis 3 female pose, and you need to increase the full body. And if you pay attention to the hands, you will see they will go in the right place. So one more time, we play the animation here, and as you can see, it's just animating without any problem. So that was it.